It's second, two down. Harbor's ready. The 3-2 again is swung at, ripped into right. Aguilar giving chase, but it's going to get by him. Into the wall it goes. In to score from second is Longo. And in its second with a run scoring double is Brooks. And the Hillcats, after what was, I think, a 13-pitch at bat, Brooks with an RBI double breaks the tie, and it's now 2-1 Hillcats.